Two more races after this one. Lynn taking it wide. Doesn't lose the lead. So we got the two Civics, one and two. Around the sweeper, down the back straightaway. It's Lynn and Jonathan Ng. The two front-wheel drive cars stretching out the lead early. Navarro not doing what he should have done and stayed with the front-wheel drive. He went with the four-wheel drive. He's thinking he got TQ in round one.